Hi guys, welcome to Vishwa Tech Logic YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how we can withdraw the BTC bonus amount from the Bybit application. So in the previous video, I have been explained how we can withdraw the USDT bonus amount. So if you have not yet watched that video, so you can watch that video. And if you still don't know what is an Bybit application and how you can earn, just you can watch this video, friends. So earn 1500 to 4000 rupees. So you can easily earn this amount from the Bybit application. So I will give all the links in the description. If you not yet watched this video, just go to our channel and watch the video. So before going to the video, friends, still if you are not yet subscribe to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon and click on all to get all the notification from our channel. So first of all, let us open the Bybit application. So once you open the Bybit application, here as you can see, here you can go to the asset section. So once you go to the asset section, in the derivatives you can see here I have a wallet of BTC. So once you tap on it, as you can see here, I have an assets of like 1500 rupees. So I have a bonus here. So you may have more also sometimes. So for the account specific, you will get some 2000 rupees, some 3000 rupees bonus also. You can get that. You can just see this amount. So once you see the amount, so you can't transfer directly. So here what you need to do is just go to the derivative. So just tap on the derivative and click on the BTC. So here you need to search for BTC. So once you search for BTC, you can see the four options here. As you can see here, BTC USD 1231. So you need to select that. So once you select that, friends, you can see here. So here I can use my BTC to trade that in the derivatives. So directly here in the cross, you can keep it as so margin for the 100, or you can, if you want less, you can keep it. So I will keep it as 100 and I will save the settings. So once you save the settings, here you need to trade. So you need to predict this trend. So if the BTC will go up or down. So just in order to see the BTC price, just go to the Wazirx application. So if you don't have an Wazirx application, so I will give link in the description. Just download the app. So this is the best app to trade, so invest the money. So you can just download the app. So as you can see here, so the highest price and the lowest price, so it is in the INR presently. So what I will do is I will predict the coin will go down now. So Bitcoin price is 48 lakhs presently. So what I will do is just I will drag it. So once I drag it for the 75%, so if you want to if I am predicting down, so I will keep it as sell short. So once I keep, I will confirm it. So once you confirm it, friends, so as you can see here, we can see the everything over here. You can see the, so what is the profits and the loss. So just you can click on the all orders to see the how much you are getting the profit and the loss. So presently I have an minus 0.74. so you can wait until the you will get the profit. So I will wait for some time and I will get back to you once I get the profits. As you can see here, I got the 2% profit. So for now, so I have previously I have been done the trading, so I got good profit. So what I will do is, so just now I will close it. So I will click on close buy, and as you can see here the confirmation, so I'm in the profit. So I will confirm it. So once you confirm it, just I will come back. So once you come back, friends, here as you can see here in the BTC section, so you can select it, you can see everything over here. So what I will do is, so I will click on the transfer. So once you click on the transfer, you need to change the from and to address. So I will click on all. So once you click on all, you can click on confirm transfer. So as you can see here, from the derivative to the spot account, it is transferring the BTC amount. So just I will confirm it. So once you confirm it, the BTC derivative account to spot account, it will transfer. So I will just tap on the spot account. So once you click on the spot account, so as you can see here, friends, so I have an equity INR nearly I have an 500 rupees right now. So you can generate more profit and you can easily transfer. So make sure that before transferring the amount, so minimum when you are buying the XRP or XML coin, so you need to have $10. So just to in order to show you, I haven't done this process. So once you done, so what you have to do is just go to the spot. So just click on spot and click on the, so you need to search for the BTC coin. So in the BTC coin, you can see the BTC USDT pair in the spot account. So once you click on it, just tap on sell and you can drag it for 100%. Make sure that you have a minimum $10 when you are buying and selling. So when you are transferring also, you need to have $10. So just I will click on sell. So as you can see here, the minimum order can't be below $10. So you need to do the minimum $10. So once you click on the sell trends, you can get this coin to the USDT. So once you get the USDT, so what you have to do is just you can follow the USD, like previously what I done the video, you can just follow that also. So in the same we have done the process. So here what you need to do is once you get the USDT, so in the spot trading you need to select the XLM coin. So XLM, so I will search for the XLM coin. So here as you can see here, I got this. So just you need to buy this and keep it as 100%, and you have to buy it. So to buy also, so you need to have an so $10 minimum $10. So you need to drag it and you need to buy it. So I don't have an $10, so just you can click on buy. So once you click on buy, you can go to the asset. So you can see here in the asset section, so in the spot trading XLM coin you can see here. So just tap on it. So here as you can see here, you will get the all the coins will be converted to the XLM coin. So once you get, so what you have to do is just click on the withdraw. So once you click on withdraw, what I have to do is just click on all. So once you click on all, you need to enter the select the address. So I will select the address and you need to copy and paste the tag also. So I will paste from the here. So I got this. So I will go to the XLM. So you will get all the address and the everything over here. So I will click on deposit. You can get the address from here. You can just copy it and the paste it in the section here. So you need to add the address and you can paste it the address, and also you can get the tag from here. Just you can tag our memo, you can just bring it and you can just paste over here. So once you paste, you can just click on done. So you need to have an here when you are withdrawing the XLM coin, you need to have a minimum 8 coins. So you can just do that and you click on withdraw. So once you click on withdraw, the amount will be automatically transferred to your Virgirex account. So I will explain now. So the process is simple, friends. Just if you have not yet understood, just watch the video once again. So first of all, what you have to do is just go for the assets and then for derivative. So the amount will be in the BTC. So you got the bonus, right? So the 1500 rupees. So you need to just, it is converted, it is unreleased amount. So what you have to do is just you need to do the trading in the derivatives. You can go to the derivatives and search for the BTC, and you need to select the BTC USD 1231. So you need to select it and you need to predict the up or down. So you can predict it, you can wait for a while. So the BTC will be in the maybe fluctuate from 1 lakh, that's it. So you can just wait for a while and you can get the good profit from here. So once you done, so you can close it. So once you close, you can see the here you will be in the derivative in the BTC, you will be getting the unreleased amount. So amount will be released and you need to click on the so transfer. So you need to transfer the from derivative to the spot account. So once you transfer, you need to, you can come back and you can click on the once you spot. So once you click on spot, you can just, what I have to do is just transfer that amount, sell that amount. So once you sell that amount in the here, so you can just go to the spot and you can select the so BTC USDT. So once you done, just you can drag it and you can just sell the, drag it and keep the market price and sell it. So once you sell it, you can buy the XLM coins here and you can sell the XM, you can just buy the with the USDT, you can just buy the BTC and just you can withdraw the coins to your Virgirex account. So same process we have been done in the like in our previous videos also. So in the, if you are not yet watched the videos, okay, you can just watch the video also, friends. So I haven't done the video about the USDT also. So as you can see here, so you can easily withdraw, you can do the process same similar like the BTC also. So if you're not yet watched this video, friends, you can don't miss this video. So just go to our channel and watch the video so you can easily earn the money from the Bybit application. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Please do like this video and share this video with your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Thank you for watching this video.